Here's the 2-0 pitch. Cranked out to deep left field. That one heading back towards the Pioneer side and left. That ball is gone. A solo home run for Bryan De La Cruz. His first with the ValleyCats this year gives them an early 1-0 lead.